For the more things change, the more they stay the same. Ain't that a shame?
Huh. LOL. What's up, Low Gang? How are you guys doing? So, it's been a little hot minute. I haven't seen you since last year. So today, I guess I'm gonna do my makeup. This is also gonna be a little Q&A type. I asked you guys to ask me questions and you did. And I have them and I just haven't answered them. So I'm sorry. You already know. I just woke up. So let's just get right into it. My mirror's right there, so if you see me looking right there, it's my mirror. All right, and I got my rings. Like my rings? Like it. I'm iced out, yo. It's way too quiet. I cannot do my makeup in complete silence. Look what I got, guys. Are you ready?
Because I'm
freaking
rich, and you're
freaking
poor. Did you hear me? I'll say it again. You're
freaking
poor, poor. Poor. You're
freaking
poor. Poor.
These are fake AirPods. I'm still poor. If you see me break out into dance out of nowhere, I'm sorry. Like now. Oh. First question, how did you come across TikTok? I was just on Instagram and I noticed a lot of like meme pages, because I follow a lot, were posting just a bunch of TikToks. I got a TikTok because I wanted to watch the videos and stuff. Sooner or later, I got bored and I was like, I can make a TikTok. So I did. And then I got addicted. If you could only pick one, would it be TikTok or Musical.ly? Probably TikTok, I don't know. I was never like a muser, you know? What's your daily makeup routine? What got you into K-pop, my sister? Next question. What kind of music do you listen to? Song recommendation? I listen to K-pop, hip-hop, rap. I listen to R&B, my Hispanic tunes, you know? And then I like my lo-fi music. I'm not even like doing my makeup. I'm gonna do my brows off camera because like, I just can't do it on camera. Like I'm so it keeps falling out. What was I saying? Oh yeah, my brow. I'm off camera because it takes too long and I can't talk through it. Cause I'm just, I'm not capable. Please, leave me alone. All right, gonna do my brows. Only took like an hour, it's fine. Where do you get your beanies from? So I get all my beanies from the swap meet, Forever 21. Yeah, that's basically it. What's your favorite Mexican candy? Vero mango, like the little popsicle with the mango on it. Popsicle. Lollipop. Okay. What was the first TikTok / Musical.ly you ever liked? It was probably like a basic one. Who's your ultimate favorite K-pop group? Stray Kids. Stan Stray Kids. What's your favorite food? I don't know. Honestly, Chick-fil-A. Who's your favorite musician? I like Daniel Caesar, Mac Ayers, Eric Bellinger. Those are like singers though. Yeah. Okay. What are plans for afterlife or college? Okay, I want to become a cosmetologist. I want to go to like beauty school and like get a degree or whatever you have to do. License. I don't want to necessarily do people's makeup, but I think it'd be cool to like work with people that do makeup, you know what I mean? I don't want to be a beauty guru though. I'm very shy is what I'm trying to say. And I wouldn't mind just working behind the scenes and, you know, marketing, that type of stuff in the industry. Ooh. These are not staying in my freaking ear. I spin the back of my regular. Oi, we make the world go. Brrra, dinero peso yen. Lo quiero, I want it. Are you Hispanic? Nah, not really. How does it feel to be famous? I wouldn't know. I just have a lot of followers on TikTok. That's not famous. Do you want to be a comedian when you grow up? No. Because I'd have to be funny to be a comedian, you know? Since, like, I'm a girl. Girls aren't funny. So, I'm literally... English? I'm listening to the same, like, couple of songs over and over again. Because I'm really lazy to, like, change a playlist. So... That's fun. No one talk to me. Y'all see the major like difference right there? That's kind of sad. 12 right here, 18. So yesterday I was home alone and I was expecting my sister to come home soon because she said she was gonna come home soon. So I heard a knock at the door. I'm like, oh, that's my sister. And then, what? Oh, okay, yeah. So I thought it was my sister. I go to the door, I open it, you know, expecting it's her. It's not her. Instead, I see a boy. I see two boys, actually. And I was like, okay, hi. They're like, oh, hi, how are you? I was like, I'm good, thank you. And granted, okay, did I have my makeup done? Kinda. I had everything except like my lashes on. So they came to my door and they were like, oh, are your parents here? Grammar. Is there like an adult we can speak to? And I was like, no, it's just me. And then they're like, okay, well, have a good day. Bye-bye. And then they left. They asked me if there was an adult there. I'm 18. I am an adult, legally. They thought I was like 14, 15 probably, because they asked me if my parents were there. And that my self-esteem just went plummeted. And they weren't that old either. They were probably my age too. Like, they did not look 20. They looked like my age. Like, they were literally wearing Thrasher shirts. Honestly, if I saw them on the street, I probably would have thought they were like 16. So the fact that they thought I was a minor says a lot. And now I'm very self-conscious and now I kinda wanna die. That was fun. Where do you shop for your clothes? Your style is so swag, sis. Swap meet, Forever 21, or it's thrifted. Swap meet is where it's at. I'm telling you guys, if you think you're too cool for the swap meet, then screw you, you're not. My style is so like quirky and unique and I'm so different. Like, I'm not like these other girls, you know? Ah! I hate when it gets stuck to the tweezers and then it pulls on it and then I can't. Oh man, oh me, oh my, oh man. Okay, honestly, my skin is not thriving. She's not cute. Question, hi, how are you? At user 72776797, I'm good. Thank you for asking. Are you Tracer? Because I'm already Tracer. Oh gosh. TikTok crush? Psych, you thought, no. Snitches get stitches out here. How do you do the default dance? I bet you won't notice me. Well, bet. It's honestly not that hard, guys. Just a little. You know? I really need to like, I need to finish my makeup. That's what I need to do. All right, hold on. Why does this look like peanut butter though? I think I have more questions, but I'm really lazy. I don't know how people do this. Like, people really be doing like get ready with me while they're answering questions, while they're doing a mukbang and their ASMR. My attention span is not very long or wide or big. I don't know the term. Leave me alone. This is why I can't multitask. This is literally why. Since I'm too lazy to actually look on my phone and answer the questions that you guys asked me, I'm just gonna answer questions that I know you guys want to know. The ones I always get, how old are you? I'm 18. Where do you live? California. Are you in school? No. You know, that's actually it. You know, not a lot of people want to know that much about me. I'm getting tired, like, from freaking doing this. Actually, can I just say something? I got something to say. Let me tell you something. Everyone telling me that I look like L. Mills? Stop. Everyone telling me that I look like Cisco from The Flash? Stop. Everyone telling me I look like SS Sniper Wolf? Stop. Oh, this one's new. People telling me I look like Cardi B. I'm sorry, what? Where? A Mexican. I'm just saying, I'm gonna say it. I think it's just because I'm brown. And if that's the case, y'all racist. I'm hungry. Where are my parents? Where's my family? Why am I alone right now? This is what happens when you leave your kids unsupervised. They get TikTok famous. This is why I look orange. I do this to myself. Hopefully it doesn't look that orange. Like in my monitor, it looks really orange. But in the freaking, what is it? What are you called? Mirror. It doesn't look that orange. Like, it looks fine. All right, we're just gonna leave her at that. I'm gonna say this is my makeup routine because I don't wanna keep going because I'm really lazy. Ooh. Ah! She fell. I think I'm gonna end it on here because this one really got to me. IDK. And I live by that.
And I live by that.
Okay, I think that's the video. I think that's it. Like, yeah, that's it. I don't know. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to tell you. 2K19, it's come up season, baby. Follow me on my social medias. Instagram, Snapchat, and I guess TikTok, because that's where the majority of you are from. So if you're not following me on TikTok, what are you doing with your life? Like, comment, subscribe, tweet me at David Dobrik. All right. Bye.